Hi, I'm Jeremy. I'm actually a bass player, but I started dabbling in ukuleles about 10 years ago, and I generally don't do product reviews, but I made a recent purchase off of Amazon that I thought was good enough that I had to share, and it's a baritone ukulele made of zebra wood. It's from the Caramel Company. And the model number is CB103. It's got a active pickup on it with a built-in tuner. For what I paid for this, it's better than some of my $500 ukes as far as the finish. The finish is literally flawless. I paid $85 for this thing, and it is loud. And it sounds amazing. I mean, for $85, I just can't believe that you get this quality of finish. I have every light on. I'm in my RV right now. I have every light on in here just trying to make it bright enough for this video. But other than my fingerprints being all over it, this thing is like polished to perfection. It's zebra wood all the way around. It's even book matched. It's quite remarkable, actually. Right now, I do have it plugged in through a little rig that I play through, but I'll just play something totally unplugged. I just have it muted on the tuner, so it won't be coming through any speakers, no effects or anything, just so you can get a taste of what it sounds like. But it plays beautifully, like no fret buzz, the action's very low. It's kind of everything you want in a uke. It sounds great. So, I can not tell you what this is going to sound like on my tablet, but live, just fresh to my ear, this thing is really, really good. I just can't say enough about it. I highly recommend it. If anyone's looking for a great baritone uke, don't be afraid of the Caramel name. It's made in China. It took me just under 2 weeks to receive it after I placed my shipment. And it shipped literally the next day. I got a tracking number from China, and it comes in the post office. There was tons of really good reviews on this, written reviews, and I think I saw one maybe two videos on YouTube about it, and it was enough to convince me that $85 was worth the risk for a real nice baritone uke. I'll unmute it, and. So now I'm just playing through a little rig that, a little preamp that gives it some reverb. Speakers behind the tablet, so I'm not sure how this will sound, but I'll play another something. Like a kind of a jazzy version of Ain't No Sunshine. Thank you. That's the Caramel CB103 Zebra Wood Baritone Ukulele. This thing is absolutely remarkable. I love it. It's probably my favorite uke now out of the many that I have. Sadly enough, I could have just bought this and been happy. But hope you like it. Go ahead and feel free to ask questions or leave comments below. Have a great day.